At 10 yards, I'm waiting beside a tree. He clearly can see me. I'm just waiting for him to make his move. If he decides to charge, I'll spear him.